Hello, my name is Byron. I'm going to do a book report on The Haunted Library, Book 2, The Ghost in the Attic by Dori Hillestad Butler. Claire and Cos are searching for Cos's dog, Cosmo. They meet Mrs. Beasley, who thinks there is a ghost in her attic. They find Cosmo and discover that instead of a ghost, Mrs. Beasley has squirrels. They bring Cosmo home to the library. What I liked squirrels. Come back next time when I talk about Book 3, The Ghost Backstays. Bye!